is Gregor Jevček. I work in the Development Center in Črnomelj, Ritz, and we are organizer of this folklore festival. This year it is 49th issue of this festival, and we prepare it every year for 5 days. So as you can see, now one local folklore group from Adlešići is performing. But we every year we host also international groups. So we hosted a group from Mexico and from Serbia and Croatia this year. So next year it will be 50th anniversary of Folklore Festival. I hope that we will host also some major international groups also.
What's your favorite thing within Jurje Vanja?
Within Jurje Vanja? Well, for me it's a very great festival because it's everything about folklore. Folklore has a very long tradition here in Bela Krajina. We are very proud of our national costumes. They are pure white, they are made from linen, and as you can see, our folklore looks very. It is very dynamic region, and influences from region Balkans and Europe has influenced into Bela Krajina folklore, so it's very diverse also. So we are very happy to have such diverse folklore tradition, and we are very happy also to present it on the festivals like this.
We are folklore group from Adlešići, and we are called Put Božoračić Adlešići. Our folklore group is over 100 years old, and we introduce the heritage in Adlešići. So we sing, we dance, and we play tamburica. Our tamburicas in Farkas system, and we are dressed like other people from Bela Krajina. We are dressed in linen. So we hope that we will have a really nice performance today. We are dancing songs from Bela Krajina and dances from Bela Krajina, and I hope that you will like it.
Traditional dances of Bela Krajina, which are called Lepa Anka. These are, I think, 5 different folklore traditional dances of Bela Krajina, and I hope that this audience will enjoy in our performance.
My name is Ivan Sober. I'm a member of our group Folklorna skupina Dragatuš, and yesterday we represented Bela Krajina at national ceremony, and we were very proud of it because only 6 were invited, so that's very, very nice.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Ivan and I'm coming from Velika Gorica. I'm representing folk ensemble Turopolje. It's an amateuric ensemble. We are dancing and performing some dances and songs from Croatia for about 35 years ago. In folklore it's nice because we are traveling a lot and meeting new people, and also this is a nice way to present your culture and your heritage to others.
Mm-hmm. Can you tell me some words about your clothes?
Today we are wearing these folk costumes from Turopolje region. These are pants, shirts, and it's important this tie because we call it Podgupica. And legend says that soldiers from Turopolje invented today's kratas, and when they traveled to war, their girls put some scarves around their neck, and because of that people in France saw that, and in that way cravat was invented.
Arnulfo from Mexico. We're in the group Estampas de México. I've been in the group for about 4 years now. The best thing that you can do as a performer is to go everywhere in the world or to so many places and get that response from people. That makes me really, really happy. And the thing is, you know, the music, it's in the end, it's a wave, it's an energy that's transmitted in the space. So it's a configuration that, I mean, it's makes you feel, right? Because when you hear, you're responding to the atmosphere, to the air, and to that configuration that makes the instruments and the group and the rhythm and the timing and all that. So actually, it's not just magic, you know, you're transmitting something. So I hope you enjoy it.
Well, we're members of the group Estampas in Mexico. We're singers.
Can you talk a little bit about your clothes, because it is very special?
Yeah.
We are wearing clothes of Veracruz. It's one of the states in Mexico.
Yeah, it's all white, because this part of Mexico, it's coast, and it's like the beach. So that's why the typical customs or clothing from that part of Mexico is white.
It's like really elegant, as you can see.
It was great. Well, we just finished the first number, but it was really good. I mean, the people responded really great to the dance, and they were clapping, and we're excited that, well, that's our objective, always to turn on the people on the stage, well, down the stage.
And I suppose you are very sporty, because it means a very big physical work.
Yeah, it's a lot of work, physical work, because of the strength of the dance, you have to I mean, you have to do it really strong, and also the choreography, you have a lot of movement. You are dancing all around, and yeah, it requires a lot of physical condition, but I guess with the dancing it so much, you get that condition.